logical explanation for world peace in the Middle East. Nothing comes to mind as will ever save anything. Maybe we should just death grip them all.
I think that's wonderful answer. Bachelor number two. What do you prefer? I went with the one piece for the bathing suit competition, but do you prefer one piece as bikinis?
Definitely two piece. Definitely two piece, yeah.
Bachelor number three.
Yes.
Did you watch me on the Miss America competition? Let's see, and what did you think?
I talked to the Lord for you. And I knew that you did very well. I'm always watching.
That's creepy. Bachelor number one.
That is me.
Bachelor number one, I won this year by playing the cups for my talent. I wanted to know what secret talents you have.
Statistics. Logic and statistics. I could tell you right now that statistically, if you did enough talent performances inside of your Miss America pageant, that you may win, you may not win. There are multiverses of universes that you could possibly win, and there are some that you have lost. I think we need to send a scout team.
Bachelor number two. I have decided that I want to go for Miss Universe. Miss America just isn't enough. Would you support me, whatever my dreams may be?
Of course. We would be the best support, because we're better than one.
Bachelor number three.
Yes.
Bachelor number three. Now that I've achieved the crown, I feel like I could let my body go a little bit and just have kids. Are you looking to have children?
Yes. Last year, I had 3 million of them. Yes, and then I ate my wife. I'm sorry, I didn't do that.
That's highly illogical.
Bachelor number one.
Yes.
Let's talk personally here. Where would you take me on our first date?
Well, based on the mating habits of your planet, I would probably take you to some place where we could consume mass quantities of food and chocolate. And I would probably allow you to get drunk on your alcoholic beverages. Me, with my constitution, will not get drunk. And if you happen to maybe fall prey to what you consider here on your country, hangover, I would probably allow me to bring you to bones.
Fair enough. Bachelor number two. Bachelor number two. Where would you like to take me on our honeymoon?
Hilton Head.
Yeah?
Yeah. It's our favorite place. My favorite place.
Bachelor number three.
Yeah.
I would like to take you to meet my mother. However, now I'm concerned for her health. What would you bring to her? She's very skint. How would you make her like you?
I could get some aphids for you.
Genus and species, Aphis aphidolius.
Well, given the bachelors that are sitting before me, bachelor number three, I think is an insect which creeps me out, so I'm not going to go with the praying mantis. Bachelor number two, as much as I've always thought a threesome would be interesting, I think twosome would just two heads would be creepy, so. Thank you.
game, hopefully just as creepy as this. At some point, someone's going to call out the word
freeze,
and then they will come in, the action will freeze, the new person will take a spot and do a new scene that is similar to, but not exactly the same as that scene that was going on. But the two people up here, let's start this off. You just need a couple positions for them to start in, okay? So, I'd like to start with, what are your initials?
L and W.
L, you look like an L, and you look like a W. Alright, and now the scene is going to start with Devin Eastman. Let me get this off your shirt. And we will start with Freeze Day. And we have here the defending champion from Japan. And here we have Soul Clucko. Oh, things are gonna get intense. Let's take a closer look. They're going for the next. As soon as they bite the clavicle, they go step down from there.
You know I have an arm deficiency!
Arm deficiency. I'm gonna kiss you. Hey!
Whoa! Oh boy! Oh wait, why am I running?
Look, okay, it's not my fault! You're my dad, you gave it to me!
Oh no, the genetic mutation's on your mother's side.
Oh, that explains a lot!
My mommy said that when creepy men make me girl dolls in the park and make me tell me that I need to take them, that I should scream and run away.
Okay, hold on, hold on. Puppy!
Oh! Freeze!
Come back. That's a medical term.
God, I can't believe you're making me hold my own x-ray. God, these are horrible. Okay. God, my wrists are all bent.
That's what it shows.
Damn.
We're going to have to operate. God. We have to take them off.
But I let my crab claw wrists.
Look, the National Institute of Health has said that we can't do hybrids anymore.
Alright, okay, but make sure my hands are big though, so I don't want little baby hands.
Alright. Freeze!
Alright, look, if we put those little popsicle sticks in this giant thing of ice cubes flavored with Kool-Aid, we're gonna have the best popsicles ever. How do they freeze?
Somebody else freeze?
Freeze! Is she gonna help me? This seriously, the world. Oh! Just broke my spaghetti noodle.
You just broke my back!
Well, the spaghetti noodle is more important.
Freeze! Are you too late? Vincent III, and I finally tracked him down.
Yeah.
John, handy to handsy.
Yes?
I appreciate you not touching me. I have some questions about his tech.
What? I didn't know that he was there.
He played coy. He played like he didn't know what I was talking about, but I saw through him. I saw through him like you see through a vase full of air. I can see through you. I know you're guilty. It's written all over your face.
I'm sorry. I was just at a crazy party last night. I didn't know what they did when I was out. I swear, I know nothing about him.
His blood is all over your shirt. You can't deny it.
No, it's not?
He tried to deny it. But his shirt was as red as Quivern on a sunny day. And I was gonna pin this one on him. It was the last thing I did. I'm gonna write a note.
Freeze!
Thank you.
Dear Eleanor, I have found someone else. Make sure you capitalize else and put a little picture of yourself. She? No. The one I love. No. Honey Schnookums Buns is now my lover. P.S. There's a casserole in the oven. And scene. Tuesday. Have a good night. See ya.